Stop DWI campaign has been kind of unique because we also recognize that, you know, there are restaurants and bars in the area, and this is a government-run, you know, taxpayer-funded initiative to stop DWI, which is a noble cause. But we also didn't want to browbeat people, and we wanted to take the approach that, you know, if you drink, it's your business. If you drink and drive, it's ours. And so we've always tried to take a somewhat lighthearted approach because I think that a lot of times that's important in trying to communicate. If you just constantly show, you know, the negative, the death, you know, that is caused by this issue, people can tune that out and it can turn people off, where engaging them in something fun and then really hammering home the enforcement side of it, we found that to be much more effective. And actually, the results have been phenomenal in Oneida County. There's just been a steady decline since we started working with them.